Two guys are the best in their field. Bob Caro, the greatest political writer of our time. Bob Gottlieb, the greatest editor of his time.
Robert Caro is
in his 80s, and everybody wants the story to be finished. He's running out of time.
He's industrious.
He would hate to think he was like me.
He does the work. I do the cleanup. Then we fight.
A lot of angry things were said.
We will get this next book when he's damn well ready to give it to us, and not until then.